So guys, the news of the death of the Islamic singer Rukayat Gawat emerged on Tuesday morning, the 24th September 2024, sending a shockwave throughout her fans and her colleagues in the same music industry. Rukayat's remarkable voice and inspired music has captivated the hearts of many, earning her a special place in the Islamic scene. Her untimely death has left to the void that cannot be filled. According to the Islamic traditional, Rukayat was laid to rest on the same day, surrounded by the mourning who gathered to pay the last respect for her. A video from a burial ceremony showing the large crowd and converging a bit of a farewell to the beloved singer. It is so sad for such a thing to happen in the industry. Majority of the people have reacted to this video trending on social media. In reaction to the video, netizens had different things to say. Someone said they can't even wait till tomorrow. Maybe she's still going to wake up. Another person said, no try faith if you be Muslim. Oh, that one, another thing. And another person said, one day we go sleep and we go never wake up. May Allah forgive us all our sins. It is so sad that this news is coming to the media as a shocking one into the Nigerian space. May the Lord forgive Rukayat his sin, and may our soul rest in perfect peace. Thank you.
When you first heard this, it's sadness. How did you feel?
I felt very shocked because I'm by police and people always call me for
Salaam alaikum. Salaam alaikum. Yes, sir. Allah shabu lidi fun. Ekwa te mala.
Yes, sir.
Aja, ekwa te mala.
Yes, sir. Ah.
Salaam alaikum. Amo ko le yan. Ele do sele yi. Ele be so fe bi ele so para.
Since I got to the notes.
Salam alaikum.